Yo, what's up? Welcome to a day in the life of Pestle and Mortar!
Dude, where's everyone?
What do you feel, right?
Everyone is hangover.
I'm with Eva right now.
How's everyone else?
Me.
I'll show you around the office. Come around. We're going to boardroom to start off with. Over here, UK. Could you just please explain your position here at Pestle Mortar Clothing?
Hugh, what's up? Creative director. And get shit done guy.
Get shit done guy. Alright. Can you please explain your position here?
Me, I'm a brand and retail development executive at Pestle Mortar. I've only been here for just over a month right here. Just over a month. Busy, as you can see. Doing all the shows reporting now. So yeah, thank you.
So you get shit done too?
Yeah.
Do it once. What's up, guys? Come around. Just for the camera. Let us know what you're here for.
I'm here to support Susan.
He's here to support me.
So he's a supporting actor.
And I'm here to not get shit done.
Not get shit done. But what are you supposed to be here for?
To not get shit done.
Alright, well that's good.
To create havoc.
What's up, Anna? Can you please explain your position here?
My position is 69. Yeah.
Is that like on the back of the t-shirt you guys recently released?
Yeah.
Yeah?
No, I'm the operations guy here. Co-partner of Pestle Mortar along with you, Mark, Arno and Arthur. Yeah, not too much, just a slow Monday morning, getting things done, getting, make sure everyone gets paid by the end of the week, so that we can party.
That's it, turn up?
Yeah, turn up.
No chance to turn down? Turn down for what? Alright, bring it around. This is R. Kelly.
R. Kelly, hey.
Turn that hat around. Say what's up to the camera. Let us know what you're here for.
Alright.
Let us know what you're here. Why are you here?
I
what are you doing?
I'm a graphic designer.
Yeah. So what are you up to at the moment? Sleeping? Alright, she's asleep. Don't worry about that. Case closed. Look up here. Look at this. Look at this thing right here. Alright, let's know why you're here. What are you doing? What do you do?
I jiggle here. I'm a fashion designer, ladies fashion designer. So I design cut and sews for ladies, all the cuts and everything. And I sometimes do labor work as well.
Labor?
Yeah. Pardon? Sewing stuff. Sewing labels and shit like that. You know, making samples. And then I help the graphic designers with the cuts for men as well. And yeah, that's about it.
Excuse me there, Shafiq. What is your position here at Pestle Mortar Clothing Company?
So I'm a lead designer of Pestle Mortar. I'm leading the team. I give a direction. And I pretty much handle the team. And the whole collection's bunch come from me. Alright.
You feel scared by the camera at the moment. You keep moving backwards.
Yeah.
Don't be scared. Go closer. Yeah. Give it a kick.
Where are we going?
We're going for lunch at Subway, and with the very limited choices of food we have around this area, that's why we get us so unhealthy. So yeah, so you can donate some food to us. That'll be great.
Makan, makan, makan.
But this is one of our, you know, this is what we always eat. It's one time, Azim and Shafiq ate these 5 days straight.
Oh shit.
So yeah.
Sayang penyet. I am double. Hey, you wanna get a drink? What do you get? Okay, I'm gonna get a drink first. Okay. Terima kasih. Panggil apa?
Satu.
Yeah. Man, I'm gonna miss this shit.
Obviously, you a bitch, you a hoe. That's just my philosophy. Yeah. And I'm known to kick it like the captain of a soccer team. Billie Jean, red leather, same.
The last nasi kukus of the century. Oh.
Nasi tomato. 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 Tomato.
Yeah.
Yeah, man.
Sorry?
Who's gonna win this game?
I'm gonna kill it.
I'm like,
I'm unbeaten. I'm unbeaten. Bring it on. The deck, it's fucking awesome, and we are now packing to distribute places like in Subang and whatever shit, man. It's dope. I mean, if you want to check it out, you should. KK Skate Firm. We have our new bouncer shop front. It's too dope, man. Tell you what, get one copy today.
I love you guys. Thank you for the experience and the hospitality, and thank you for sharing the love with me and showing me around Malaysia. It's been quite awesome, and I'll be back soon. No worries, man. So it's not goodbye, but see you later.
Hey, man, give us a hug. See you. Have a safe flight.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. Nice meeting you, man.
Later. Bye.
Oh hey, so it's a lovely day at the Pestle Mortar headquarters, and now we're gonna go over to the warehouse to see what's going on there. Okay, follow me. Ta-da! There's everyone! Okay, let's go.
Okay, why I'm doing this coupling?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm taking care of the warehouse. In fact, I'm in charge of the operations, actually. Run the operations and make sure the things go back onto the outlets correctly and accurate. Okay? Just saying, I'm having fun with me here.
All these young people. Okay, so now we have John.
Hi.
You just joined like 2 days ago.
Yeah, 2 days ago, like last Thursday.
Tell them what you do.
Well, I fill in the orders for online orders and I send them out. And pretty much everything around here that they ask me to do.
Oh, yeah, this is our warehouse. It used to be our old office. Now it's just filled up with stocks and everything. So yeah, boxes everywhere, sheet everywhere. And then over to the other side. This one's pretty new. holiday collection.
What do I do here? I work in finance. I'm in charge of the money for Pestle Mortar. What else do I do? Oversee everything that's going on. I guess just being, the next person in charge. Getting doing production as well, some of the manufacturing, dealing with the customer, dealing with just like basically everything,
Dude, my position is to come in and score people and to make sure everybody gets to work again. It includes Eddie and Hugh. Alright, are they at work right now? I just got here, it's like 4 something in the evening. It's 5 o'clock in fact. I know sometimes they go for coffee and all that. They better be working upstairs, okay? Let's go and check it out.
What the fuck goes on?
Hey, get back to work! Come on, work! Huh? What are you doing? Minum petang, eh?
Minum petang!
Pening, huh?
Pretending to work.
Pretending to work, Are you pretending to work also?
Okay, it's... Okay, nah.
Okay, then let's back enough.
Ew, get on camera, eh?
Can you tell me what is Pestle Mortar?
Pestle Mortar. What is Pestle Mortar? Pestle Mortar is a lifestyle. We come in here, we have fun, we make friends, we design clothes, we party, we cycle, we be healthy. It's a mixed balanced lifestyle. That's what it is, Pestle Mortar. Just like you playing hockey, and in the booth I beat the beat up. Call me Rocky, yeah I'm cocky.